A second WA outbreak on a ship off Port Headland has the government reassuring the community is not at risk. Six of the remaining 19 crew members on board the Vega Dream returned positive test results, taking the total number infected to seven. Australian mining companies have agreed to no longer use Manila-based crew given the recent outbreaks.